Okay. 5-1. Mike is all tangled up in the controller. Come on. Anyway, I think I'm almost out of handgun bullets, so I should just use the shotgun. Oh, I'm packed to the brim. And I have 1, 3, 6, 9. Yeah, I have all the incendiaries I need for the regenerators, so all I have to do is actually beat the game. Well, I mean, eventually. I still have to do 5-1 here. There is a way to skip this place.
Right.
But it's stupid, and I probably wouldn't get it to work properly. Oh, you're right there? That's cheating. Alright. Thought maybe that whole thing would be scripted. Oh, where am I going? Oh, I don't need those. Yeah? Oh, come on. I was pointing that way. Bullshit-ass game. There's no doors or anything to save on.
But
burp. Okay, I don't want to drop down because. Okay, I guess he just spawns anyway. What? Now I have no idea where I am. Oh, yeah, my son. It's that. I hope this turns out okay. Nope. Alright, so how do I turn the lights on? Just inspect the door? Could it be that easy? Oh, it looks like it could have been. I don't know where I am. I can't see. I don't know where to point this. Okay. Now that the lights are on. Actually, what's the point of shooting the light out and being sneaky if the second I arbitrarily cross this barricade, the minigun guy will come out? This I most certainly probably have to point towards the light, which you can't, so I guess I have to actually turn it on. That minigun in guy spawns. Wishes Hatchetman would leave me alone. Okay, I can stay here for a while until the minigun guy comes over. Not the right way to go. Well, okay. Wasn't the best, but it worked. I actually don't know how to trigger a suplex. I just have to assume that it's just like a critical kick, and it depends on what animation the guy is in. I can't see the dot. Okay, I'll just call that a mulligan. I want to save my mines for the boss. Okay, they're fake. That was a waste of time. Okay, I guess there were some mines I wasn't looking out for. Or it could have been a grenade. Didn't necessarily have to be a mine. Bye-bye. Optimal outcome. I guess I'll have to leave those behind and just use my gun for a while. Hey Borderlands, what you doing? Red Herb! Ooh, is the kitty a combo treasure? Let's just take a little peek. Eh, probably not. Oh, okay. No? Weird. Well, anyway, successful murders have been had. Time to hit the door. Well, pit, I guess. Off-screen enemies killing me. Off-screen enemies that appear as soon as I drop my weapon killing me. Off-screen enemies that don't come out of cover until I start to reload, killing me. I know you're there. And I know you're not gonna come around the corner until I push a button. Ooh, that didn't count. How come the headshot goes in my shoulder backwards? I'd rather play Zelda. This is not fun. I can't hit him because he has some kind of helmet on. What? I hit him in the leg, and his head fell off. No, really, where did those guys all come from? I was not even. Nope, 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 nope. Yes? Is there anything up this pipe? No. Oh, that could have been a fair place to hide a treasure. Oh, is there a mine? Nope, must have been that grenade guy. So you were just sitting in this cave, not participating in the previous combat? Oh, one of those. Nice. Yay. What? I heard some girls. Some. Bark. Hi.
Welcome.
I'm actually happy to see you today.
What are you selling?
Let's see. Okay, yes, it is something I can put things in. I'm pretty sure there's no more insects left, so I could sell this. And my eyeballs there.
Is that old? Is that old?
Now, I'm going to keep these in case there's a second, I'm gonna keep these in case there's a second elegant mask somewhere.
What are you buying? Is that old? Thank you. What are you buying?
So my red nine's done?
Not enough.
Okay,
cash,
and that needs
stranger.
It's
not enough cash, stranger.
Those needs money that I don't have. So I'm actually in excellent condition now. Miserable, but fuck. Nice. Safe. Well, less endangered. Well, anyway, because I don't know how much the mic cut off, because I don't remember. I made a comment that I like treasure several times, and that I actually really kind of want a gold coin just to have on my desk. You know what? Just kill me. I'm just gonna. Whatever. Because that could be something other than money, if I'm lucky. Well, I want it, but I don't have space. Ooh, a shotgun 10. Okay. I'm at full life. Yeah, I'll keep going. Is this meat? Oh yeah, the one jump scare in the game. Janky ass shake. Leon.
Wagger.
Nope, there's a slight ramp in the way, I can't hit him. Well, I hear multiple enemies, so mind thrower. Sweet. Really? That's... Oh, I could just leave him on the ground. Shut up, Albatross, I can hear you. Easier than he's wearing too much armor, so like it's too hard to like try. That's not how physics work. Okay, what can I sacrifice? First aid spray.
Help me, Leon.
Okay. I'm relatively sure that these are the combo treasure. Yes. I should upgrade the capacity for my mine layer just so that I can hold more mines. Like, not even for, like, combat purposes, just for storage purposes. Okay, that was pointless. I don't know where I am now. Oh, there's a room back here, I guess. I got turned around, because of course I did.
Welcome! Got some rare things. What are you buying?
Oh, I don't have enough money yet.
What are you selling?
Looks like I'm selling nothing. Any freebies? No? Whoa, I remember this. There's a trick you can do to bypass this door, but, you guys, that's a lot of dudes. You know what? I'm not even gonna humor you. Did you even exist until I opened the treasure? That's a rare sight, having red and yellow but not green. These explode? Okay. I'm full, thank you. Oh, okay, it's one of these. This is what these are for. I've been saving them all game. Just like that. Whoa, they take four now? That's not good. Okay, it's possible that the first one just takes a few extra hits. Sure do love this shit visibility. Makes it really easy to turn corners. Okay, it looks like if I fight another one of those, I thought they only took three incendiaries, but it looks like these ones take a lot more than three. It's actually, it's possible there's a delay on it, actually. This is not good. I don't want to waste any more mines. Okay, can I get past this guy so that, I can take them both out at the same time? Because that would, make it easier. What the fuck is your problem? You even coming? Come on, can you guys please stack up? You'd think if two people are chasing me at the same time that they'd eventually, like, sync up or something. Yeah, this will have to do. Okay, finally. Okay, what am I doing here? Am I on 5-1, or is this 5-2? Yeah, it's probably 5-1. Is that a nuke? Okay, infrared scope. What can this attach to? Okay. Miss. Oh, that hurt. It even looked like he was going to get back up. Alright. I don't think I've ever actually gotten the infrared scope. I've always handled those guys with incendiaries. That's dumb. Why is there one on his back? That's not nice. Well, if there's three on his chest, do I, like, can I just shotgun him and will that remove the first few? Yes. Oh, okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Cheater. Yep, cheater eliminated. Not sure how that worked. But flipping the camera around dodged the mace. No, don't check. Kick. One of these lockers can have a snake in it. Okay, two beefers. Time for the mine toss. Oops. You moved too fast and was around the corner. You know, that thing that Leon is excellent at doing. Corners. Okay. Since there's no way to strafe, there's no way to get around this corner without the guy aggroing first. Oh, why did both of them add? Don't just sprint at me. Could just use a flashbang. I mean, I have lots of them. I'm gonna shoot her by accident. I just know it. You gonna say anything now that I'm here? I wasn't expecting you to actually come to the door. I'm just gonna stop banging now. Okay. Yeah, can I jump down? Maybe it leads to the lower levels. I'm not going to check, though. Don't give me clues that I can't abuse. Oh, there's another door. Ugh. Oh, that's it? I have no bullets. Nice. Okay, so what am I doing here? Am I just passing through? Was I supposed to change my key? Eh.
Welcome! Got a selection of... What are you selling? Is that all... Thank you. Is that all... Thank you. What are you buying? Is that old? Is that old? Thank you. Come back anytime.
Lots of yellow herb. I like it. Now, I don't remember much of this chapter, so what kind of garbage is it going to put me through? Nope, that's not the way in. Better double check, make sure there's not two doors or something. Bleh. So is this just a side area for the shop, or was that actually important in some way? Well, back to the regenerator room. Ooh, you have a gem. You gonna drop that today? I'm just gonna... Yeah. Now, how do I get the one on his back? Oh yeah, shotgun. Ooh, a tenner. Okay, where am I going? Backwards. Miss. That still kind of counts. Let's go! Oh, she's gone now? Nope, just hiding in the corner. Okay. That was a long-ass chapter.